I'm Koen Kas, and I'd like to invite you on a journey to explore the future of healthcare. I'm afraid I have to disappoint in a sense that our healthcare system is not innovative. It's rigid. It's not really ready to adopt change in a very quick manner. And that's why we invented a delight thinking methodology, which allows to innovate from a white page in a super aspirational fashion. And we start to see the first effects of that into the real practice in real life.